rosin bag design. This new design no longer has any stitching or seams created by a needle. It's a product that is ultrasonically welded so that you're not compromising the filtration media. And it's also a product that we've eliminated the need for double bagging by designing two bags into one. Okay, so we put a 25 micron on the inside of a 120 micron. And what that does is it gives you the strength of a bag that's not gonna rupture. It gives you the filtration of a 25 micron. And it's also shown in testing that it reduces bag slippage and increases yields. We've now pivoted back to polyester because the double bag design allows us to put a larger micron on the outside that can reinforce the 25 micron filtration so it's not gonna rupture, as well as hold your micron rating a lot tighter than a nylon bag. A lot of our competitors are doing, you know, overseas labor. So they're able to get a flipped bag for the customer and save them that time by using overseas labor that is very economical and cheap. Whereas, you know, we've proudly manufactured our sewn bags in the States since the start of producing sewn bags. And so that inherently, you know, comes at a cost. And that's why traditionally we've had our customers flip the bags, but we've heard from the customer that this is a huge time suck, and especially for businesses who are trying to profit off of the cannabis industry, when it comes to, you know, hundreds of bags a week, they can't afford that extra time. And so that's why we designed this double bag design that not only saves the customer time, but they don't have to flip it because of how the design is constructed. We've teamed up with a very reputable filtration mesh manufacturer in the industry. They make tons of products for the entire filtration market around the world. So they're very well known, and they know their technology really well. And we have teamed up with them and hand in hand come up with a rosin bag design that starts to tackle some of the problems we've had with this existing product on the market. Stitchless design is important because it eliminates the threads that are included in the rosin bag as well. Since the second rosin bag release, all the products that we produce in our consumables have been third-party FDA tested. So that goes to say, with this new double bag design that we're releasing, this has been third-party FDA tested for its intended use. The FDA testing we go through is important to us, our customers, the final user, because of the fact that we want to know that the consumables that we're producing for their intended use are safe for the manner in which these products are being used. You know, these products are being vaporized and smoked, and we want to know that we have testing to support the intended use of these filtration bags in that process. We did have multiple people focus group test our product, and we've had really good results and some surprising results. You know, our goal was to really consolidate the labor in this consumable. And during the testing, we discovered that people were getting slightly higher yields. And we also discovered that people were experiencing less bag slippage because of that 120 being on the outside, and that fiber or that thread that produces that 120 micron is allowing for more rosin to flow through. During our testing, we have seen 3 to 5% yield increases. These are things that were recorded from some of the people that did rosin bag testing for us. We're not making the claim that this is just going to increase the yields of anything that you press. But what I think is happening is that we have a 25 on the inside of a 120. So we're not stacking two 25s on the inside of one another. And so that's allowing the 125 micron to do its job at that rated micron filtration. And then the 120 on the outside of that is just facilitating the flow out of the bag. This is specifically a product for those people looking to save time from double bagging and to get reliable results out of their consumable that they're using to press with. We know that the construction of a 120 on the outside of a 25 micron is going to be a stronger product than just putting two smaller microns together. And so with that, we know there's going to be less blowouts as long as this product is being used to its intended use.